The Olympic judo continued at the XL Arena with the women's sub-63 kilo medal matches. Yoshie Ueno of Japan was ranked number one in the world in this division, so her quarterfinal defeat was a big shock. She won her repechage match and faced Munkhzaya Tsedevsuren of Mongolia in a bronze medal match. A penalty point awarded against the Mongolian was the only one scored, so Ueno did at least have the consolation of a bronze.